Yeah. sincere fucking dope smokers and acid takers and mushroom takers.
Thank you.
This next song goes out to everybody that got dicked around by the system, so-called. And it's a real thing. And it's gonna happen to you if it ain't happening to you. So anyway, this is one that goes out to everybody that kinda got fucked off by the system. And you know you were wrong, any assholes, you know what I'm saying? Thank you. sleeping shit. Tired, huh? You are, you're tired, ain't you? I feel better than y'all, I can tell, man. I feel damn good. Evident. Yo, kid. The next song. This next goddamn song goes out to all the motherfuckers that always believed in the next record. Because listen up, this is the end of this tour right here. You hear me? This is the end of this tour. The live album and all this shit, it's all stopping after this next couple weeks. And I'm glad we got a chance to come here. I said that earlier. So we're gonna take some time off. And that always means that it's time, after that, to write and do another fucking record. Do you understand what I'm saying? So in the goddamn fine tradition of putting out the records that we've been putting out for a fucking while here, there's no goddamn sign, anti-MTV, we don't give a shit really about the radio unless the radio gives a fuck about us. Does that make sense to you? Does that make sense? It's called music, they ought to fucking play it, being, you know, this fucking entity of power. They ought to open up their goddamn minds a little bit, you know what I'm saying? But it's worked thus far. We got the best audience in the goddamn world. We know it, we don't need any of it. Unless it needs us. And I leave it like that, Vinnie Paul. This song is called Suicide Note Part 2. Thank y'all very much.
Yeah.
very much. Awesome. Thank you. Thank you very much. Come away.
Thank you.
y'all, we get to play again, man. But thank y'all for coming out here in the first place. Thank y'all out there. We'll see you. this is straight up. Everybody's trying to fucking kick us off from the stage. Once again, every night I know the deal is they call it a curfew.
Yeah.